Good morning, saints of God. I greet you in the precious name of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. I welcome you to yet another service this morning. I pray God's blessings over each and every one of us. We're going to sing and praise God in the midst of the trial. I invite you to stand wherever you are. Let us give God thanks and praise. Help me worship God this morning. Call on the name of Jesus this morning. Hallelujah. Let us set the atmosphere for the supernatural to take place this morning. Lord, we worship you this morning. Lord, we honor you this morning because you are the great I am this morning. God, we hallow your name this morning. Come on, worship God wherever you are this morning. God, we bless you because you are good and you are worthy to be praised. Hallelujah unto the Most High God this morning. God, if it had not been for your grace, oh God, where would we be this morning? God, we just hallow you. We give you praise and we give you honor, oh God. God, I can already feel your anointing in the house this morning. God, you have been good. You have been awesome. You have been great. You have been a friend that sticketh closer than a brother. And God, we come with our praise on our lips this morning to give you all the glory this morning. There is none like unto you this morning. No matter what the others say, oh God, we know that we have a God that we believe in this morning. And we believe that whatever you say is yea and amen. And it will come to pass. No matter what we see, oh God. No matter what we hear, oh God. There is none like unto you. You are Jehovah Jireh. You are Jehovah Nisi. You are Jehovah. You are the same yesterday, today, and forevermore. And God, you're going to bring us through mightier than we went in. You're going to come out mightier than we went in, God. We're going to declare that your grace is sufficient to keep and to save and to bless all of us. God, I just feel your presence this morning. Too many downhearts in the house. Too many hopeless people. Too many discouraged people. Too many depressed persons. But God, we send your anointing. We send your anointing sweeping through the homes today. God, we send your anointing sweeping through our houses today. Sweeping through our jobs today. Sweeping through the education system. We send your anointing through the health system. To the police system this morning. God, too many hopeless people. But God, we trust in you. And we will sing a song of praise unto you. Excuse me this morning, brothers and sisters, but I just feel to give God all the praise this morning. He has been good. He has kept us. He has kept us this morning. At least one of us knows someone who has died. But we are here because God has given us a second chance. We're going to take the opportunity today. We don't know if our day will be tomorrow. We don't know if our day will be this evening or tonight. But God, we give you the praise. Come on, praise God with me this morning. If it had not been for the Lord who was on our side, where will we be? Where will we be? Hallelujah. And saints of God, it's okay to feel hopeless. But we know that we know that we know that we are conquerors. That we are more than conquerors through Christ who loves us. We're going to feel sad. We're going to feel depressed. But God is able this morning. Hallelujah. Give a shout of praise unto God. Hallelujah. Once I get just two people to agree with me, I know God is going to hear us this morning. I don't need the amount of crowd. I just need two people to agree with me that God has been good and God will continue. God has been good. Hallelujah. And that's why this morning I chose as my psalm, Psalm 101. And God gave me one verse and it says, I will sing of your love and justice to you, O Lord. I will sing praises. And today, we're going to do nothing else more than that than to sing praises this morning. And so this morning, I welcome you to another Ladies' Sunday. Another Ladies' Sunday. And this morning, as I encourage the mothers and the ladies in our midst, there is one thing I need to tell you. God wants us to birth in the Spirit. God wants our ladies to birth a newborn in the spirit. We know what it is to birth. We are ladies. God wants us during this trying time to birth someone in the spirit. Ladies, I encourage you this morning as we worship God. Whoever is on your heart, it may be a backslider, it may be a sinner, it may be someone on the outskirts. If God has placed that person on your heart this morning, God is telling me to tell you this morning, birth that person in the spirit. You may never know. They may one day walk through this church building. They may one day come to this church building. And as I say that, I remember Pastor said last week, we are all here, but we don't know how we came. Because someone birthed us, not Pastor, Sister Fletcher. Someone birthed us, and I believe that. I am a living testimony that someone birthed me here. Because if it had been for my decision, I would not have been here. But God allowed someone to birth me in the spirit, and I'm here today. So I encourage you ladies and mothers, birth a young lady this morning. Birth a young son this morning as we give God praise. Many souls are waiting to be saved. I just give you the utterance today. Let us worship God. Let us worship God. God, have your way. I already feel your presence this morning. God, have your way this morning. It's not about formality. It's what about God is about to do this morning. Hallelujah. We welcome our sister, woman of God, Pamela Benjamin. We welcome you to the house this morning. Hallelujah. God, you are Alpha and Omega this morning. Bless the Lord. Hallelujah. 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 Blessed be the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. You are Alpha and Omega. We worship you, Lord. You are worthy to be praised. You are Alpha and Omega. And
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. We glorify your name.
Hallelujah.
You are great.
Hallelujah.
You are mighty God. You are Prince of
Hallelujah.
Peace. You are Lord of
Hallelujah.
God.
We worship
you, Jesus.
We give you all the glory.
Jesus.
Hallelujah.
All the glory.
Hallelujah.
All the honor. All the praises.
We give you God is worthy to be praised this morning, and there is none like him this morning. Hallelujah. There is none like unto him this morning. There is none like you. Hallelujah. There is none like unto God this morning. Hallelujah. He's God all by himself this morning. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Worship God, hallelujah. We praise your name this morning. Hallelujah. There is none like you,
Jesus.
And no one else can touch my heart like you do. I could search for all eternity long and find there is none like you. We're gonna sing that until God hears us this morning. Hallelujah. There is none like you. No one else can touch my heart. Hey. No one else can touch my like you do, and I could search throughout eternity, Lord, and find there is none like you. One more time, there is none like you. There is none like you. No one else can touch my heart like you do. And I can search throughout slow it down a little bit. Make it a declaration this morning. There is none like you,
Jesus.
And no one else can touch my heart like you do. Make it a declaration this morning. And I could search for all eternity, Lord, and find there is none like you. One more time, there is none like you. There is none like you. No one else can touch my heart like you do, and I could search throughout eternity, Lord, and find there is none like you. We're gonna do it without music.
There is none like you.
Sing with me this morning.
And no one else can touch my heart like you do. I can search for all eternity long and find there is none like you.
Hallelujah. 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 We worship Hallelujah. You, God. You are worthy. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. You are worthy. God, you are worthy.
You are mighty.
All the glory belongs to you. Hallelujah. 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 Thank you, God.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
because we know you are worthy. We'll put you in front of our melody because you are all that matter this morning. No one else matter, God. You are all that matters this morning. No matter what we see or what we hear, we will put you in front of our melody. It may not look like the way we want it to look, but God, we're gonna put you in front. It's two of us that matter. Hallelujah. God, help me this morning. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Because God, I know what it is. Hallelujah. Help me, somebody.
You are all.
are all that matters. Oh, eh, oh, eh. You are all that matters. What would I live for if I don't have you in my life? What would I gain if you take the Holy Ghost? What would I become of me if I didn't see your light? What would have been said of me if you didn't hold my hand? And now I've come to realize that you are all I have. You are.
Sing that part again.
Hallelujah.
And I want you to reminisce on the goodness of God.
Hallelujah.
It says, what would I live for if I don't have you in my life? What would I give if you take the Holy Ghost? What would have become of me?
That's my favorite part.
See your light. And what would have been said of me if you didn't hold my hand? And now I've come to realize that you are all I have. You are. You are all that matters. We're gonna take it again. What would I live for if I don't have you in my life?
Really reminisce on it this morning.
What would I gain if you take the Holy Ghost? What would have become of me if I didn't see your light? And what would have been said of me if you didn't hold my hand? And now I've come to realize that you are all I have. You are all that matters. You are. Of my melody, you are all that matters. You are all that matters. I'll make room for two, you and I, Jesus. You are all that matters. You are all.
Hallelujah.
I'm gonna sing it one more time for somebody at home that need the release of God this morning. If it had not been for God, what would have been said of us? I know for me, I would have been dead if it had not been for the grace of God. Some of us, they might have said, you don't see they take her to the mental home, but God said no. She's lying on a hospital bed, but God said no. He is sick in his head, but God said no. Some of us this morning, we know what God can do and what God has done. Forgive me this morning, but I'm a testimony this morning. And I come to deliver somebody this morning. What should I live for if I don't have you? I can't even sing. What should I give? Somebody help me. If you take the Holy
mine. What would I have? I can't even say. See your life. What would I have instead of me? It could be all my years. Now I've come to realize that you are all I have. You are. You are all that matters. One more time, then I'm out of here. One more time, and then I'm out of here. What would I live for if I don't have you in my life? What would I gain if you take the whole? What would I become of me right now?
Don't see a light.
What would have been said of me if you did hold my hand? Now I've come to realize that you are all I have. You are. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.